And she's, yeah. And so, you need a miracle tonight? Oh, you do? Okay. Do you want one? Okay. And can I just look at, in the spirit and see if I can see a problem and then get rid of it? I can see in your hips. I see a spirit. My goodness, he's been there for, I'd say, at least 10 years. And I would say it has to do with my arthritis in your hips, and I can see also in your knees that there's a spirit on each knee. It looks like it might be like arthritis or something like that, making it difficult for you to walk. And so let's just get rid of it. Okay, is that all right? So have you been to the doctor for those things?
Oh, yeah.
Those exact things? And what did the doctor say? Oh, he said age.
Yeah.
Okay, did he say you had arthritis in your
hips?
Osteoarthritis. Where? In your hips and in your knees?
Yeah.
Okay, how long has it been?
Long time.
More than 10 years. Everybody pray with me. Doctors for more than 10 years, so she has crippling arthritis in her hips and in her knees. That's just, in Jesus' name, I just take authority. In Jesus' name, I take authority. Over that arthritis in her hips, leave. In Jesus' name. And in Jesus' name, I command the hips to relax and surrender to the miracle-working power of God. In the matchless name of Jesus. There you go. In Jesus' name. Now, here's what I want you to do. I want you just to get up and just take off running down there as fast as you can, like you did when you were 16. Actions activate God's power.
How's she's getting ready?
Woo!
Look at that.
Woo! 93.